I'm sure nobody... All right. This looks like a fine vessel.
Here we go. Let me row. You boys are too old for real labor no more.
You're too dumb for anything else.
You're still too quick for me, old man.
I enjoy picking on children.
Now take us to the deeper water and pray for good luck and stupid fish.
But what about stupid luck and good fish?
That'll do, too.
Keep going. I think here's good.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
Should really come here at dawn or dusk. That's when you catch the best fish. We should use a lake lure. That'll give us a much better chance of hooking something big like a sturgeon.
What's wrong with a good old worm?
Oh, worms are good for tiddlers like bluegill and rock bass, but you'd have to be real lucky to catch a sturgeon with one.
Lures it is, then. You heard the expert, Arthur. Let's bait up.
Keep the lure moving slowly on the water so it looks like a little fish just asking to be eaten.
Okay, that was a bite. There, hooked him.
You hooked him? Got a bite. Ha! Got ya! Shit, got away.
It's beauty.
There you go.
Well done, Arthur.
They can grow a lot bigger than that. Fella told me he once saw a monster lake sturgeon near the mouth of the river, just southwest of Saint Denis. 50-pounder, he reckoned.
I would like to see that. Got him? Hey, Hosea. You remember that time we sent Arthur out fishing? He came back with 3 beautiful bass.
Not this again.
I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah. You do. He was maybe 20. 21. Walked in all full of himself. We had a big feast. Toasted him all night.
This was 15 years ago.
Oh, I remember now.
Then, the next week, Arthur and I are at the market, and Fishmonger calls out, "So how did you enjoy those bass?"
Look, you can fish, or you can go drinking all day, rob someone, and buy some fish.
I used to go fishing with this feller back in the day. Wesley, his name was. Real miserable bastard, but he loved to fish. We'd go out all the time. But one day, we were river fishing when we see a funeral procession going over the bridge, and out of the blue, Wesley stands up, takes off his hat, bows his head. Then he sits down, picks his rod back up, and carries on. Doesn't say a word. So I'm a little surprised and say, "Wesley, that was nice of you." And he replies, "Well, felt I had to. After all, I was married to her for 30 years.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, dear God. I might swim to shore.
Remember those big salmon I caught in Montana last year? We had a banquet planned that night until Copper went and scoffed the lot.
You never had control of that dog.
He had some spirit, though. Never lost the puppy in him, right to the end.
You know, I remember us saying how Blackwater was the furthest east we'd ever been. As a group, I mean.
Feels like the more we try to head west, the further east we end up.
We had all those safe spots picked out to lie low in New Austin after the ferry job.
I liked it there. Still open and wild the way it should be. Somehow the desert makes you feel closer to the sky.
No point us trying to get back that way anytime soon. Pinkertons have patrols out all over tall trees and great plains. We saw when we went back for Sean.
Well, look at us now, huh? It could be worse. Plans change. That's just how life goes. Not bad, Arthur.
Got one. That'll grill up nice.
Did I ever tell you my mother's buried in Blackwater?
Really? She is?
Apparently so. I only found out from an uncle of mine years later. Last I knew, she was still outside Philadelphia. I left home at 15 and didn't see her again. She and I didn't always see eye to eye. I wasn't always a very obedient child.
I can only imagine.
Still, I loved her in my own way. And she me in hers. Somehow, even from the grave, she managed to have the last laugh. We got a decent haul here. Pearson will be happy. Should we head back?
We could keep the boat, not too far back to camp from here.
Good idea. Could be useful.
What about the horses?
Well, they'll find their way back.
Just follow the shore south, Arthur.
That was fun.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, boys. Now, Hosea.
Yes.
How about Sean?
Okay. All right, I got one for you. I asked that gal to give me some.
I asked that gal to give me some. She says, wait till the taters is done. I couldn't wait till the taters was done. I couldn't wait till the taters was done. Threw her on the floor and knocked off some. I wish to God I'd passed her by. I wish to God I'd passed her by. Taters got burned and so did I.
That was pretty good. But you know, what song we should be singing?
What?
Well, look at us. Three mariners.
Ah, of course.
Well, we be three poor mariners newly come from the seas. We spend our lives in jeopardy while others live at ease. Shall we go dance this round, round, round? Shall we go dance this round, round, round? And he that is a bully boy, come pledge me on this round, 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 round. We care not for the martial men that do our states disdain, but we care for the merchant men that do our states maintain. To them we dance this round, round, round. To them we dance this round, round, round. And he that is a bully boy, come pledge me on this ground, 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 ground.
Oh, bravo! Bravo! Well, you know, we should not let the folks back at camp think that we have a chance. All right. I think we gonna be okay. I know. I always know. Whenever I got you two by my side, things are gonna be just fine. This place will be good for us. For now, anyway.
I hope so.
I am going to take in the view.
I'll give these 50 to Pearson.
Mr. Morgan.
Here's those herbs you asked for.
Ah, excellent. Thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
Arthur! Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. Just a few bucks. I'm short.
Get lost.
Every time, Uncle.
Well, there's the big man.
Ah, Herr Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on, then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
Mr. Matthews, you should have been a sailor.
No, thank you. I like to eat fish, not swim with them.
You know, one time...
I thought to myself, I robbed this pair of bastards. So I followed them out of the bar. It was a dark night. I fallen down this alleyway. I pulled out me gun to threaten them with imminent death. He just stood there laughing at me. I felt like a six-year-old. Go ahead, they says. Shoot us! So I did. Bang, bang, bang! Nothing. The bastards have spotted me at the bar and taken the bullets out of me gun. So I stood there laughing and crying. And rather than kill me, they took me and got me some food. And that, of course, was that.
Good girl.
There you go, girl.
Easy, whoa.
Howdy.
Go away.
Raiders fought two. The nail for this territory.
Dreaming of iron like this since I was a boy.
Damn fine piece right there.
I've been practicing. Told you I was good.
Ha! Oh,
I'm
all
sure.
Good, I guess.
Look, eyes closed. Ha!
You sure that's the trick?
Gotta be confident.
Hey, oh, that's too much now.
Good God!
Whoa.
Please just stop.
Law's gonna be looking for you.
I don't want to die! Help!
Catch all kinds of hell from the sheriff over this.
I vote we don't even tell him.
This feud's getting worse, not better. We
what
need
happened?
To settle. What was that? Who the hell are you, boy?
I was just passing through. Don't mean to intrude on your politics.
Damn jackass.
Come on, let's get out of here.
No. One more thing, fellas. Just a thought. Maybe next time, take your head out of your ass, and you might see the damn Braithwaite before he hops over.
What the hell?
He's with the Braithwaite. Get him!
Okay, girl. There we go. Easy now. Hey there!
Have a fine evening.
I'm gonna enjoy robbing you, tough guy. Hand it over.
Hey, put that gun away.
Stop trying to play tough.
You won't get nothing from
now,
me.
Come on.
Don't do this to me.
Now, tough guy. Mister, I was on the plane.
You shit bastard.
Yep. Thank you.
Easy. What the hell? Okay, there. Easy, whoa.
happened to you?
I need medicine.
Easy now. Pay me what you got, mister, and you won't get hurt.
Easy with that gun.
Shut up and do what I say.
Take this. Just don't hurt me.
Get a move on.
We need the law over here. Could I please get some assistance?
Hey, you, stop!
Whoa, we don't need to do this. Come on.
Just shut up, damn it.
Oh, no, don't do this.
Are you gonna leave this or not?
Hey, all right, not a word
to me. You know what? You might as well empty them pockets.
Fine. This is it. That's all.
Nice doing business with you.
Please, don't fire anyone but me.
Mask you got sure is shady.
Nothing for you to worry about. Getting robbed, mister. Give me everything you got.
Whoa! No need to be...
Right now!
Oh, shit.
Hurry up.
Oh, okay, here. It's all yours.
See? How easy was that? Now, keep this between us.
Please! I don't want to die!
Okay, then, partner.
Put it down before you hurt yourself.
Now empty your pockets.
No! No!
Hurry up!
No way!
Faster!
Here! Was that really worth it?
Smile, okay? It's over.
Run! They got a gun!
Pitbull.
Thank you.
idea.
Yeah, yeah!
Yep, yep.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, you there, wait.
Howdy.
Why are you messing with me?
Get down from there now. Don't make me use this.
Quicker!
Why are you acting so evil?
Empty your pockets, mister, and you can be on your way.
Whoa!
Now, damn it!
Save me, Lord. Here,
come
take
on.
It.
See? That wasn't so hard, was it? Something here for you.
Looks fine. I'm buying.
You stop right there.
Hey now, I don't want any.
Boat! You forget what you saw right now.
You won't hear a peep out of me.
Just go away!
Figured this might be of interest to you.
Very nice. I'll find a good home for this. Spend it wisely.
Whoa.
Okay, then.
Yeah. Easy, easy.
When they see the iron.
Well, shit, I don't know. How about you do your planning with your traps closed, eh? Wait, I got an idea. What if one of us would lay in the road and pretend to be sick like this? Killers ain't gonna stop for no invalids. They don't want no consumption. Well, they might not stop for you and me, but they might stop for a lady. Where are we gonna find a lady?
You got no business here. Unless you want the...
Get that out!
it. Hands up, or this is how you die.
Let's get... There we go.
Somewhere you shouldn't be. Probably ain't the night out in your life.
Yeah.
Easy now. It's all right, girl. Good girl.
What the devil are you looking at? Well?
I'm sorry?
No, I'm sorry. I'm ruined. Ruined!
How so?
It's a disaster. Who wants to see a woman wrangle wild animals who doesn't have any bloody wild animals? Come to America, they said. Come to the land of opportunity, they said. Sod you, Daddy, I said. I'm going to America to make it on the stage. I didn't want to be in the army. Ooh. Now look at me. The old git will have a field day.
I didn't really understand any of that.
I had an act. The bravest woman in the world. The animal wrangler. Watch her tame wild beasts.
And you were the woman?
Of course I was the bloody woman. Look at me. It's the stage. Grease paint. Tears. No one wants to see a man wrangling wild animals. And no one wants to see a woman wrangling nothing. Can I borrow your gun? I want to shoot myself. You see, I'm buggered.
Why?
My animals. They escaped. And now I'm buggered.
What escaped?
A priceless Ranjaniki tiger. From the slopes of the Hindu Heights. A fantastic, elusive zebra from the plains of Ongo Bongo by the shores of the Limpopo. And a magnificent lion from the grasslands of Tanganyika.
Yeah, I see your problem. They're pretty hard to come by around here.
Listen, friend, help a fellow out, would you? I'm beyond desperate. If you see any of them, will you bring them back here?
If I see a tiger or a lion or a zebra just roaming around.
Exactly. Well, I believe the zebra's up near Larned Sod. Distinctive creature that he is. I'll make it worth your while.
All right. Madam.
It's bloody Margaret, not madam. Margaret. Mistress of fucking danger.
Okay, girl. Slow it up. Yep.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's my girl. Okay, then. Yep. Easy, whoa.
two of them now. Yep. Easy now. Easy there. Yeah! Whoa! Okay, then.
Easy now. Whoa, easy. Slow it up. Slow up now. Yep. Easy. Good girl.
Yeah.
Easy, whoa. Easy, easy. Yep. Yep. Giddy up.
Damn, that hurt. Oh, hello. Been a while since you were around this way. All right. What would you like to send? Farewell.
You all right, girl?